This final game will decide everything. I am about to head into my last sealed game for this run. Let me show you my deck real quick, because guys, I really want to get those 7 wins today. It has been a while since we played sealed in my channel, so let's see what deck I drafted today. Actually, we have a very good pool. We have some very strong creatures. We have a very strong relic here in the Ecclesiastic Encourager. We have a couple of Asterius right here, as you can see. Honestly, the only thing that we are lacking, and this is why I lost the first couple of games, is that we don't have a lot of early game removal. So in the cases that my opponent managed to get the better of the early game, it was very, very hard to recover. But regardless of that, this is the deck that I have today. Let's immediately head into the final game, and guys, I really want to see some amazing legendary packs. Let's see if we're going to get that final win and what we're going to be getting. Let's head into the final game immediately. We are always going to choose the Summon Acolyte Cat Power that is very strong in Shield, and honestly, we have a very decent starting hand. Let me get rid of you. Let's get rid of you as well. I want to keep that for a little bit later in the game. Let's get rid of you. 2, and can we get something cool to play on turn 1? Nope, Zealous March is no good here, so I think I'm going to start with Hero in Training. I can also just not play anything, since I can't really follow up with anything on the next turn either, so let me do that. We got very unlucky here with Zealous March. That is a blocker essentially. Okay, now I think I'm going to play the Mana Armor. And I am going to pray that my opponent doesn't find something very strong here. The first few turns in the deck that I am playing are going to be what makes or breaks our game. Commander Spyros is going to be so good here for me. I can also play you and Hero in Training. Oh, that's quite interesting actually. I can play Hero in Training and you, but I think I'm going to go with Commander Pyros. And then I will try to make a trade happen here. Please don't miss Mana Garden. Oh, this is the worst case scenario. Come on. Wow. That was very, very unlucky. My opponent is probably going to summon a few Acolytes right now. Oh, 4 mana. That is honestly quite okay. Oh, they're going to... No, no, you can't do that. That is so, so greedy. That is incredibly greedy for my opponent. I am always going to play the Warrior of Paradise here. Yep. Let's trade here. This is going to go on Pyros, that is good. Let's keep growing my creature stronger right now, since my opponent decided that they wanted to be aggressive. And I think that's it. What? Erratic Portal for my opponent, we'll take that. Hopeful Druid is huge for me here, guys, because it means that I can start healing up my creatures. Let me attack here. Then I can also attack here with a Mana Garmer. Oh, that's going to miss again. Come on. But regardless, I think I can play the Devoted Follower. We are at 5 mana. My opponent can play... What can my opponent play now to clear the board? Guys, I think we're winning this game, unless we see something amazing right now. We'll take that. That is not helping my opponent at all. We will always take that. Commander Pyros can be such a good card for Shield. If you manage to keep him on the board, and my opponent made a very, very greedy play on the early turns of our game. Okay, what do we do this turn is the question. I can use my God Power here, and then guys, let me attack directly, obviously. We are dealing a lot of damage to my opponent. What can I play to try to win on this turn? Let's play the Hero in Training as well. Again, my opponent is going to be at 5 mana, so I don't think there's any removal strong enough to help them win the game. Maybe Blind Martyr is not good enough. Guys, I think we're winning this turn, right? Oh my god, we're so very close to winning, but we're not winning the game yet, I think. Let's attack this immediately, then I am going to pray that the Mana Garmer doesn't miss. Oh, come on, man. Okay, so let's get rid of you as well. And that is going to give another turn to my opponent. Now we are actually at 6 mana. So I'm starting to be a little worried. Again, I'm just going to use my God Power and end my turn. Please don't play a strong removal. Even if my opponent plays the hand. Yep, the game is over, guys. It's a 7 win run for us. Wow, that was easy. That was very, very easy for us. Now, let's immediately head into the pack opening. Let's see if we're going to get something cool today or not. Before we claim the rewards and head into the pack opening, let me show you my deck again real quick. This run we got very, very lucky. We got some very, very strong cards. We got some insane cards for Shield. We have a couple of Asterius. We have Zealous March. Basically, these are win conditions on their own, but also we got lucky enough to have cards that are very strong in the early game. So we were able to dominate the early game in most of the games, and afterwards it was quite easy to win. Let me show you the full pool that I was offered today, so you can review this and maybe understand which cards you should be getting and which you shouldn't be getting. These are the cards that I was offered today. Overall, pretty solid pool. Now let's immediately head into the pack opening. For our troubles, we are getting two legendary packs, one epic bounty pack and 7 gacha tokens. Let's start with the legendary packs. If we get lucky here, we might see some shiny card or maybe an actual Tides of Fate legendary card. Let's open the pack. I think I'm going to be starting right here. Moon's Mercy, that's a rare card, Harvest Guardian, and this means that we are getting Merrick as a legendary card, not very lucky pack, pretty standard. Now for the next one, legendary pack number 2, what are we going to get here? Let's reveal everything at once actually. We get, again, pretty standard stuff, 2 rare cards, and Cerberus as a legendary. So not the best packs, but guys, Now it is time to open the cosmetic pack, and there are some good stuff that we can get over here, if we get lucky. Let's see. The epic pack is going to give me... Let's reveal. Oh, hey! That's very cool, actually. That's an epic trinket. I really like this one, to be honest. I have never gotten that before. So, honestly, we'll take that. Very cool stuff. Guys, today we just completed the biggest giveaway that I have ever done on my channel. I gave away the Diamond Swallowhole card, and I am preparing something very big and huge for you guys, for this week and for the whole month of March. So don't forget to subscribe. There's going to be a new video tomorrow and every single day afterwards. So see you all very soon. I hope you enjoyed today's video. It was a short one. See you guys tomorrow.